you all. So take it away, boys. We hope you've enjoyed your time with us here today, but before you leave, please remain seated and listen to our show staff upon exiting the venue. Apart from everyone here at C1 Theatre, we'll see you later.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, in the interest of safety, we please ask that you do not step on or over the bench ceiling at any time. When exiting the venue, we ask that you maintain appropriate physical distancing between groups in this venue. We can all help stop the spread by keeping our distance.
He does have bones, just the same as our human hands and feet. And because he has bones inside his slippers, it does enable him to move well on the land.
Oh, what's he doing here, Chelsea?
He's just having a little jump, a little workout session, Graham.
Wow, so how would we go about getting our animals from point A to point B here in Sea Lion Theatre?
So what we are about to show you is a training technique known as a recall. So Graham's going to send Rocco this way. And I'm going to make a recall sound, which is just basically a metal on metal tapping sound. And we have taught all of our animals to respond to this sound. So when Rocco hears me making that noise, he knows where to go. Now this time, Graham has moved to a different location. So we'll send Rocco again. All right, and he's taken the water path this time. Easy access. Oh, it looks like he's found Graham. He's doing an awesome job. Give it up for Rocco.
All right, now Chelsea, these guys are obviously at home.